Hey guys, so this is gonna be my vlog channel, and I'm gonna try to do daily vlogs. And that's my sister Elizabeth right there. Say hi. They can see you in the mirror. Say hi.
You know what? I'm not in the mood right now, so you can come back again later.
Okay, later.
Yeah.
And so, yeah. So, this weekend has been fun, I guess. I guess. On Friday, I think? Yeah. On Friday, I met my... Well, I didn't, like, meet him, but... Yeah, I kind of met him. I met my mom's boyfriend's son. Yeah. But, like, I didn't, like, meet him, but he spent the night. I met him a week ago, but he never, like, talked to us or anything. He was only here for, like, an hour. And, yeah. And he's 5 years old. And, yeah, his name is Wyatt. I'll put in a clip right now of him. Yeah, so that's Wyatt. And yeah, so on Saturday, I actually went to my friend Emily's gymnastics meet in Indianapolis. Yeah, so I live in Indiana right now, by the way. And yeah, sorry, my hair's like sticking out. It looks so bad. And yeah, so she won second place in the state. And yeah, she's pretty good. I don't know what to say. And today, I just hung out with her. Her name's Emily, by the way. I just hung out with her, and we made snickerdoodle cake. It was so good. And I'm back home right now, and I'm wearing shorts. Yeah. Yeah, so. Hi, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, say hi. Okay, well, let me go see if my sisters are sleeping. It's dark in here. There we go.
What are you doing?
Yeah, that's Lexi. You couldn't see her, but that was Lexi. I think she's trying to go to bed because it is 10:18 at night right now, and yeah, I need to take a shower, and yeah, drinking out of the jug, chocolate milk, it's so good. I'll set this down for a minute. Literally, chocolate milk is so good. Oops, that fell. Yeah, Selena Gomez is on the TV, always. I'm not really sure what to talk about in these vlog things. Yeah, I can do cartwheel. I'll show you a clip. Yeah, so, sure what to talk about. My pantry. Yeah, I'll post more tomorrow. I'll probably be doing more interesting things. Hopefully. Yeah. Just before I started filming, I was just on Snapchat with Elizabeth and stuff. She's actually really funny when you get to know her. But she's like really shy in front of cameras. So, yeah. And bye. So, I'll talk to you later. Tomorrow, hopefully. Bye.